My name is Savannah Harmon, and I'm from Downers Grove, Illinois. I started playing hockey when I was about 4 years old. I have an older brother. He played, and I've looked up to him ever since I was young, and had to start playing because he played, and I follow him around and do everything he did, and that's how I started playing. I've been very fortunate enough to have amazing coaches and leaders along the way. My dad coached me a lot when I was younger and growing up, and he's definitely the one that's impacted me the most and made me love hockey and helped me get to where I am today. My hockey hero is definitely Cammy Granato. I attended her camp when I was young. I've looked up to her since I was younger. I got a picture of us still in our house, and she's been my hockey role model and inspiration since I was younger and my favorite hockey player to this day. My why is definitely my teammates. They're the ones that drive me, competing with and alongside them, you know, doing what we can to help our team succeed. That's definitely what motivates me as an athlete and as a teammate.